that she certainly did a wonderful job on you. Go home and tell your father that we're marrying like respectable people do. Well, goodbye, dear. Don't forget to tell them everything I told you. Some baby.
Oh, I'll say she is.
Oh, hello, Bill. Say, isn't she a pip?
Yes, sir. There's only one thing wrong about her that I can see.
Yeah? What's that?
Why, you.
What do you mean? Now, Bill, you must admit she's cute as she can be.
Yeah, she looks good to me, and I'd like to meet her family.
Listen, Bill, we're pals and all of that, but she belongs to me.
What was that I heard you say?
When?
When she went on her way.
Oh, go home and tell your mother. We've decided it's time for us to quit hanging around.
A good idea.
But why not tell her father?
When you take her away, you'll cut his expenses down.
Oh, boy, she's a honey. Our life will be sunny.
If her dad has money, you'll have no cause for worry.
But just the same, I'm happy, 'cause that wonderful girl is gonna belong to me.
Yeah, pretty soft, I'll say. Some people in this world get all the breaks. I suppose, as usual, you sang your way into this girl's heart.
Well, what if I did? I'm going to give you a break.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, I'm going to let you be my best man.
Well, that's a good idea. That'll give me a chance to give the bride my address.
Your address? What for?
Oh, in case you ever lose your voice.
You hate yourself, don't you? Well, just for that, you can't come.
Oh, Walter, don't get me wrong. Why, I just love weddings. That is, if the food's okay.
So I hope she tells her mother to prepare a big feast. We're having a wedding soon. And I can see her smiling as we walk down the aisle to Lohengrin's wedding tune. When I'm at the service, I know I'll be nervous.
You ought to be nervous.
Yes.
You're giving up your freedom.
She's gone home to tell her mother that her wonderful child is gonna belong to me.
Here comes the bride. The groom's by her side. Will you come?